it's very critical for DBS to be explained to a patient at the right moments within the disease and then to make a referral decision together with the patient to a surgical center at the right moment where the patient can still benefit best from that kind of therapy. A lot of patients consider DBS to be a last resort therapy, and they wait too long, and they basically miss an opportunity of having a better quality of life much earlier in their course of disease.